Hello, fellow adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach, and today we are continuing our adventure of Wolfenstein, The New Order. So, get your supplies, get comfy, and let's get into it.
Still alive, it seems.
Deactivated.
Apparently, this is what I got, so. Time to get out. Fuck. Ow. How you doing? Oh, no more space weapons? Oh, yes I do. Come here. Four fucking headshots. Please pop your head up. Bad aim. Oh my God. Oh, done, I'm on my way. Guy. Great start to this episode. Great start. Great start. Great start. Okay, but, stupid way to die. There, finally made it.
Come
Isolationsknoten konstruiert und in die Oberfläche. Dia 7. Diese Module verwandelt die Atmosphäre im Laufe mehrerer Jahrzehnte in eine warme, bewohnbare Umgebung.
Is that what you really want me to do? Yeah, I get, okay, gotcha. Ow. Just cut that, duh. Hold on. Fuck you. Please. Don't know what it does, but... Damn.
Thank you.
Good. Fuck you, dude. Let's go, come on. Holy fuck.
You call me a death's head. I don't like it. guys attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scanning. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive. Traveling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. I'm in Berlin. What's your status?
We're in that shit, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. And that says men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding.
Okay, gotcha.
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Oh, blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Fuck you, dude. Oh, shit.
Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless.
Die Kraft und die Stärke dir. It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for. This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death sent off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce!
I'm not really worried.
Thank you.
You gotta love it.
According to plan.
My life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Bitch.
Seth got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see ya, Blaskovich. Jeez, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of there. Kinder, let's go. Boy, boy.
This elevator has seen better days.
What the show? Blaskovich, help me up.
You'd have died right there. Nah, you'd already been dead.
Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience. seat, man?
The activated.
Fuck. You want me to knife him? I lost all my weapons. That's some bullshit. Son of a bitch.
You perplex me, Captain, but you do not scare me. Like Prometheus, I steal fire from the gods.
Why this is here. Dude. I mean, this is supposed to be a much more intense fight than this. Fire.
down, how will it enforce your surrender?
What the fuck? I guess that's everything. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully that is the right ending. So hopefully there's not multiple endings. If there is, I'll look into it. But anyways, thank you guys for sticking with me through this whole series. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And please don't forget to hit that notification button to be notified when we upload our content. And as always, I'll see you guys on our next adventure.